entering a powerful period for new beginnings in a key relationship, dear Cancer, and today, you're likely to want to wind down and enjoy a pressure-free time. When a solar eclipse happens, it's occurring early tomorrow, we are still symbolically in the dark. As such, today and the next couple of days are suitable for paying attention to news coming in and feelings emerging, but taking new action should wait at least a few days. Energy levels can plummet initially, and then they're likely to rebuild slowly but surely. Changes in how you do relationships are in store, and this theme will develop further in January. Aim to address any need that might arise in a current partnership for growth and development rather than wait for matters to force themselves. Today, rest, wind down, and reflect. Getting in touch with your needs and feelings about the topic can empower you and improve decision-making as you go forward. Creativity, good love, good business, good.